picture of tidying up, and you had a mop outside the house.
There is no way in the world that Amanda and Raffaele could have selectively cleaned up their own evidence and left Rudy's there. There was DNA for one person, Rudy Guede.
Coming up next, the jury reaches a verdict despite a torrent of unanswered questions.
The only thing that is certain is that Meredith Kercher is dead.